thought when I was in jail would fuck me up, would turn me like this, is I was like, no politicians is even getting at us. Even though I represent 5 million fuckers here. And no politicians even checking for it. They're not even sending us nothing, trying to make us. They're not even thinking of it. And in business, you know, if you want to fuck with somebody, you know, you try to. They're not even looking at us like that. That means we ain't a threat.
Right. Exactly.
But by the next election, I promise. By the next election, I promise. I'm going to be sitting across from all the candidates. I bet you. You know how I'll be making it? I promise you. I'm not even going to be. I'm going to be so far from where I am now, 4 years. God willing, I'm alive. It's all. I guarantee you. We will have our own political party. And it won't be just for black people. It's going to be for Mexicans. It's
going to
be for Mexicans. It's going to be for black people. It's going to be for Armenians. I don't give a fuck. All you lost tribe motherfuckers right now, we need to have our own political party because we all have the same motherfucking fight. We built this nation.